What is the hardest thing about being in exile, Your Majesty?
I think definitely the worst thing of all is missing your country, missing the people in the country, missing taking your family and showing them the country, seeing your children grow up in your own homeland, living in your own house, being in your own environment. Those are the basic things that are the worst things of living in exile.
How long have you been in London?
I came to London in 1974 because in 1973 the Greek Royal Navy made an uprising to restore the constitutional monarchy and democracy in Greece. That also failed. And then the Greek dictators abolished the monarchy. And then I went into exile into England.
What does an exiled king do in London?
It's a good question. Basically, what I do, and if you can say that there's one benefit of being in exile, has been the fact that I have had much more time to see my children grow up. This was a great opportunity for me, because if you're a head of state, you're very busy, and you don't have all that chance. This way, I did have the chance to see my children grow up, go through schooling. We established a Greek school in London, and then they went off to university, and then my wife and I, we had two further children much later on in life, and they are now going through school. And in fact, they probably will be going to the States to study within the next year or so.
And Your Majesty, how are you supported? Are there funds made available to a king in exile?
There are no funds made available to a king in exile. And that's something that I had to myself try to do to look after my own family.